con men have found a new place to recruit victims.
They would approach a young woman at a nightclub, flash a lot of cash, buy them a drink or two, and they would say, hey, we're starting this entrepreneurial business.
While still in the club, the con men offer to help these women set up their own company.
To start my business, he told me to go downtown and get a certificate for the business and then bring it back to him.
Brianna was one of those women. She filled out the forms to start a business, then opened a bank account with checks supplied by the con men.
I deposit 2 checks for the amount of $5,000, I believe. And I withdrew the money and gave it to the guy.
They would basically have them deposit fraudulent checks. The checks would then therefore be deemed fraudulent, and the young women would be on the hook for the money.
Brianna ended up owing the bank $10,000.
The victims were basically at a loss. Their credit was hurt. They were in debt to the financial institutions for the money that they lost.
What I learned from this is to be more careful about my choices.